The San Francisco 49ers have selected Trey Lance, quarterback from North Dakota State. And this is presented by Manscaped. Go to manscaped.com/chat. 20% off and free shipping. They didn't want nothing about Justin Fields. They didn't want Mac Jones. I'll tell you what, they're going to go with this clean-cut guy, Trey Lance, number 3 overall.
I love it. I am prepared to risk it all for Trey Lance, and I'm glad it's not Mac Jones. Yes, I have Justin Fields over Trey Lance. But in terms of the three things that you're searching for, Lance offers two of them in spades. The athletic ability, the best in this year's class. The arm strength, I would also argue the best in this year's class. Over Fields, over Lawrence, over Trey Lance, over Zach Wilson, over everybody there. It's ironic that Lance now the number 3 overall pick because Minnesota did not want him as a quarterback.
Yeah.
They offered him as a safety.
Yep.
Major L for PJ Fleck in the end. So I love this for San Francisco. You can sit him for a year behind Jimmy Garoppolo as he adjusts to life in the NFL. That's going to be different for him.
Oh, yeah.
He has not played NFL caliber talent. But in terms of the traits, in terms of the upside, if you told me one guy ends up being the best quarterback and it wasn't Trevor Lawrence, make a damn strong argument for Trey Lance.
All right,
so I'm glad the Niners did not take Mac Jones. Better pick? Yes, there's more risk there. But I love the upside here of Lance at number 3. I'd have gone Fields, but I'm not going to complain about Trey Lance, period. This is a good, high upside pick by San Francisco.
So grade the pick, A, B, C, D, or F. Trey Lance, number 3 overall to the San Francisco 49ers. In terms of wow factor, it's an A. In terms of overall grade, I am going to give this a solid A- grade. If you need to upgrade your D, luckily the perfect package is available with promo code chat at manscaped.com/chat. You're going to be able to find that in the live chat and in the comments section. Seriously, if you're a guy out there and if your balls look like Trevor Lawrence's hair, or if you're rocking a serious George W., or if you don't want to deal with that Justin Fields going on, take care of it. Use the Lawnmower 3.0. It is the best way to make sure the downstairs Tom is looking A-OK. Mm-hmm. And I think a lot of 49ers fans are feeling pretty A-OK after taking Trey Lance, North Dakota State quarterback.
Good move. I like it. Now, we mentioned a lot of the positives there, the arm strength, the athletic ability. I also want to mention this. In terms of the prep work that Trey Lance did at North Dakota State,
yep.
The pre-game week stuff, or I guess the game week stuff, in terms of identifying blitzes, identifying pass protections, that stuff is more advanced than what other teams and what other quarterbacks were asked to do. I think from a mental processing standpoint,
yep.
Lance is actually not that raw. The rawness and the developmental stuff comes from he was a North Dakota State quarterback. Like, he is going to have to adjust to life in the NFL. I think he's got a little bit of a weird dip in his motion, kind of drops his elbow a little bit.
Okay.
Not too concerned about that. The accuracy was not always the best. He also benefited from, in terms of the talent around him, North Dakota State was better relative to FCS levels than what Alabama even had there. He averaged just 18 passes per game. North Dakota State was like, we'll just run the football. No one can stop us there. So there is going to be an adjustment period for Trey Lance. But in San Francisco, sitting behind Jimmy Garoppolo, in theory, for a year, we'll see if that actually ends up being the case there, I think this is a really good landing spot for him. So I like this move for San Francisco. I am liking it, not hating it. I would have gone Fields, don't get me wrong, but Lance,
I like it.
I am prepared to risk it all for him.
We heard so much Mac Jones, and you know what? I'm glad that there was all this smoke screens around. It was awesome. So go ahead, if you like this move, why not just go ahead and like the video? If you hate it, you can go ahead and spam hate it in the comments. Now, if you're looking for the best NFL draft coverage the entire weekend, you're watching it, baby. Hit that big red button underneath the video and turn on those notifications. That way, after the NFL draft is over, you can stay up to date on all the videos that we're dropping. New videos every single 3 hours here at Chat Sports Plus. We go live Wednesdays, Monday, 4 p.m. Eastern Time, 1 p.m. Pacific about the latest NFL news and rumors.